China budget LCD projector is great for the price. However, it does not perform at its best out of the box. Same apply to the latest AUN AKEY6 projector that I got. You need to calibrate its bright contrast, brightness, color, sharpness, and color temperature. Calibration is a must when you got it. Just check out the difference between my own calibration than default settings. Standard, soft, and vivid. You'll be surprised how much image quality improvement that you will get after proper calibration. In short, great image quality and color for the price. Color temperature is more to its personal taste. I prefer warm color here, so I have red with 25 points more than blue and green. By the way, increasing all three colors values also increase overall projector brightness. That's good for bigger screen at longer throwing distance. Well, that's all. Enjoy the comparison between before and after calibration. And I have listed my current best setting for AUN AKEY6 M19 projector at below. Do like this video if it helped you. Thanks for watching, I'm Jace, and I will see you again. Peace.